not Sal. So you heard REI is closed for Black Friday. Who was it? Somebody else just came out and said, well, they plan on none of their store opening before 7 a.m. on Friday. Really?
And they're advertising that like it's...
Like REI, yeah. Kinda. Look at this. His front tire is way over the line.
There's one behind him too.
So yeah, they're trying to ride their shirt tails, coattails. Oh, look how good we are. None of our stores were open before 7 a.m.
They don't even
Friday.
Open at 7 a.m. on a normal day. So why would they tout that as...
Stop him for being drunk.
There's another one.
Look at this guy. Definitely keep it at the speed limit tomorrow. They're out in force. More for the night. They're really out in force for tonight and tomorrow night for DUI. Is that another one?
Really?
No.
Glued to your ass. That's it. It's Alice
105.9.
I'm Cruz.
It was an Explorer, wasn't it? In the pool.
Yeah.
I would. If I were a cop, I would stop him for DUI check. Trying to ram the garage door when you came home today?
What?
I kind of had to turn sideways to get around behind it.
Our garage looks newly painted on the left side.
Yeah.